Queens here. We're at Red Rocks. We just got in on our last spin, our lucky last spin on the hold and spin feature for Lightning Ink Heartthrob. This is 10 cent denomination for 25 cents for 250. Excuse me, 250 for 10 cents denomination. And I'll show you guys the, it's the grand is 12,600, the major is 823, minor 500, mini 100. Let's see what we can get. $10. $12.50. We've actually had some good luck on this machine in the past, so we're hoping to have it again. Another $10. Oh! A $500 minor hit. That was awesome! Shimmy, 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 shimmy! Again, save it. That is okay. I like it. That was a great hit. It's always a nice way to start the day off, I have to say. Oh my god, that's so awesome. That's awesome. And to think that was on our last spin. Well, let's see if we can keep going. As always, you guys, thank you so much for, you know, watching and tuning into our channel. If you like our content, and of course we hope you do, please give it a thumbs up. We'd really appreciate it, and we appreciate the support, and don't forget to comment. Okay? If we get back in, and as soon as we get back in, I will make sure to turn it back on. All right, thank you. All right, guys, we got back in. Actually, we jumped on Autumn Moon, one of our other favorites. Let's see here. We have some nice side orbs here. We're betting 5 cents a denomination, 250. Let's see what we can get. Drop, drop. Okay, last spin. Save it. Oh yes, another 50. That's a nice hit. Good, 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 good. Oh, did you guys see that major go by? Oh my goodness. Oh, that's all right. Those are nice numbers. Thank you. Okay, guys, we got back in. I had to lower my bet. To 10 tenths the nomination, but that's totally okay. Look at that nice orb at 125 right there. Be nice to see another miner today. Why not? Ooh, those are nice. There's 750. Save it. Oh, that is totally okay. Those are nice numbers up there, and we really like it. We just appreciate getting in. Awesome. You know, we love coin shows, as you all do, so hopefully we keep seeing them today. Oh yeah, somebody's got a really nice jackpot over there. Sure if I can. Looks like a $2,100 jackpot. Morning. We'll be right back. Okay guys, we got back in. A little smaller numbers. That's okay. Maybe we'll get some bigger numbers up there. Nice. Ooh. That would be awesome. If we could hit this today. That 11 grand, hey, why not? That's all right. Take it, $55, I'll take it. Okay, we'll be right back. All right, we got back in, guys. Long orbs. Or $20. Get back in. Retrigger. Those fan thingies. Let's get a full screen of something. Let's see if we can do that. By the way, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. We always appreciate your support. $37. Not our best, but not our worst, so we'll take it. We'll be right up. Oh, that's a nice, cute little hit. $10. $12 total. Okay, guys, we'll be right back. Told you so. Oh, come on, orbs. Rabbits. Come on, Autumn, you got this. Spin. Ugh. That was not great. Like I said on the last one wasn't our best, but it wasn't our worst. Oh, the miner, you're so pretty. Maybe get back in again. Let's try it. Okay. All right, guys, we'll be right back. Hi, friends. So we jumped on a different dragon lane. This one is the, I don't remember what this guy is called, but we've all seen him before. The major's at 1,000, claim 10 cents a nomination for 250. Something back. Not bad. We already threw in 100 in this machine, and so got a little bit of it back. Let's see if we can do it again. Really like to get that major. All right, my friends, you know we'll be right back. So we lowered our bet to penny denomination. It's still 250. We've got some nice orbs up there. Wishing this would have happened on my dollar bets denominations, but that's okay. Major go by. Oh, there's a lot of color on that other one. That's all right. $55. $25. $25. Need a chip to fall. We are on another lock and link, and I cannot remember the name of this game, so I apologize. But you have to get three of the hats. It's similar to Huff and Puff. And if you get them, you know, another one in the bonus in the same square, then it increases that particular feature. So I think also if you get three more, that you get like your game re-trigger. So this would be like a Huff and Puff, that would be like a gold. So that, I think that's like a gold feature. Good. That one's a silver. We have three more spins. Needs more hats. And we are playing 2 cents denominations on here for $2.40 a spin. Right back.